historic neighborhood.
Stately houses and gardens.
Ours is a fixer-upper.
With a fabulous backyard. And a tree!
A tree.
A tree.
Cultures and gardens are clashing at the Guthrie Theater in the show Native Gardens. Tells the story of well-intentioned neighbors who quickly turn into feuding enemies. And joining us, two stars from the show, Jacqueline Correa, and also Dan Dominguez. Good to have you both here with us. You wore a very fitting dress. We like to point that out.
This is my garden theme.
But you don't have anything garden theme.
I don't have anything. Maybe I could grab one of the
potted
plants.
I was going to say, we offered the plants. We'll give it to you later. What a fun show. I had a chance to see this one. Just such a pleasant show to watch. What do you guys like to say that it's about? How do you guys best describe it?
It's sort of a culture clash show, right?
Yes.
It's about two families living next door to each other. One family discovers that their yard is actually bigger than originally thought. And so they have to break that news to their neighbors who have gotten accustomed to this extra space. And so, you know, these couples that at first were friendly and get along suddenly have to, you know, have a border dispute, basically.
Right.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's a fun culture.
And that brings up a lot of issues that are bigger than just gardening.
Yeah.
It's, you know, brings up culture and class and privilege and we talk about it all.
Yeah, it's a funny show. There's a lot of laughing, but there's also a lot of like subtle lessons in there as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, which is really cool. Jacqueline, I know you participated in the Guthrie experience about 10 years ago. So this is for actors that are in training. So this is 10 years ago and now you're starring in a show. What does this mean to you?
Well, it's been a pretty magical experience. You know, I mean, I was first introduced to the Guthrie with the Guthrie experience in 2006, which was when the building opened. And so it was a magical time to be here. And that has always followed me wherever I've gone. I've held on to that. And so it's been really amazing to be back and to be in Minneapolis again.
Yeah, what an awesome thing. And Dan, I know you're from New York. You guys are both from New York.
Yeah.
The Guthrie, it's such a well-respected theater. What is it like to come from New York and perform here in Minneapolis?
Every actor wants to work at the Guthrie.
Yeah.
Like every actor makes the list of theaters that they want to work at, and the Guthrie is always at the top. So it was a thrill to get cast in this play. It's a thrill. It's a thrill to leave New York.
Yeah, to get away from there. For
you know, the pace of New York can sometimes get a little grinding, and so it's lovely to be in a city where things can slow down a little bit. There's more trees. There's more sunshine. It's just been. I've just loving my time here.
Yeah, looking at the video here, one thing that I was really blown away by, and right when you walk in, you notice it, is the set is absolutely beautiful for this show. As an actor, to have a set that really backs you up like that, what does that do for your performance?
Oh, I think it just enriches it, right?
Yeah, you don't have to act as much because everything is just there.
Sure.
I mean, it's all life size. You don't have to imagine anything. The designers have done an incredible job of creating the world for you. So.
Yeah.
You know, it's
and all of a sudden it comes to life for you. You know, you're in a blank rehearsal room for a long time, just looking at tape marks on the floor. And then suddenly there's, you know, a building that looks like it's falling apart and you feel ownership over it all of a sudden.
Yeah,
so it was really magical walking onto the set.
Well, it all comes together beautifully. Thank you guys so much for taking some time to hang out with us and enjoy the rest of your time
here
in Minneapolis.
Thank you for having us.
Yes. Again, Native Gardens running through August 26th at the Guthrie Theater. Go see it. Go hang out with these two. And we'll get you some plants
please,
for you
please,
before you leave.
Some greenery.